They can do that. They can do that. That's true. But in the matrix like this, I think they're putting on a show. That's the point here. It's a show.
He's doing a great job.
Yeah. But the females are not there. The males are coming in. But then there's just photos strictly. They don't care if it's all the it's the queen in it. That's not a very good anvil. It would be an anvil. It's a wannabe anvil. He gave up on that last year. He tried to make an anvil, but he found some other piece of wood. So here, the rocks are actual anvils. Logically, the mallet put at the tree. Actually, mallet put the log there because he wanted an anvil that was sort of close to this blind. He built this blind for wood. So he put it there. But they use logs just like that. That's also a natural log. Positioned on it.
That is what they do.
They make them.
The top.
They make them. They don't. It's so neat. So if you look at the stones, you can see. If you look at the animals, you can walk over to them if you're not using it. They're on the right, you see. And look at the surface. I mean, it's being pounded into oblivion. Because the sandstone is so soft. You can do it yourself. You can take this animal and a skull and a hammer stone, and you can go to any of these things or any sandstone. And when you strike the nut hard enough to crack the nut, you're going to just gouge out of it. I mean, it's slow. For sure, there are tips in between repeated use. They also don't treat the force out of it, even for a bit, I think. But they make it. So you can, when you walk around and see other animals, you can recognize them by the tip. Rain doesn't take tips like that. Or, you know, just generally, rain doesn't take tips like that.
You have to go into the eye, basically. Let me see if you can see the difference inside. Can you be attracted from the right? Although
they
had the chance to cool the garden on the left side, they walked there, they choose the route to the other side.
We don't know what governs all these things. They choose stones by the weight mainly, but also by the composition. They choose the anvils